Behold, how good and how pleasant it is for I and our brethren to dwell together